This next song is, well, I think I played it every time I've done a show in my life, and it was written in my mum's living room in her little apartment where Bernie and I used to live, and my mum's here tonight, so I want to dedicate this to her with all my love, and to Debbie, who's come with her. And to help me sing this song, I wanted some friends to come on tonight and help me. And this person is a huge star everywhere in the world, and his new album's gonna come out in January here. And he's from Ireland, and he's a brilliant, brilliant singer. And his name is Ronan Keating.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions and traveling shore. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my soul, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody that this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Well, you're in the world. Of the moss with a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do see. I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, well, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words.